Maddie Glab here giving you the latest on the Lady Vols. The Lady Vols played a game on Wednesday night against ETSU. It was their eighth straight home game. The team has yet to play away this season. Let's take a look at some highlights from their win against East Tennessee.
Hit the whip before they hit the shots. Diamond DeShields got to work, scoring 31 points. DeShields is averaging 14 points per game. Also helped out with the passing game. DeShields not afraid to work inside the paint. Watch these skills. Tennessee scored 56 points in the paint that night. A lot of those paint points were due to steals and ETSU turning the ball over. Tennessee grabbed 22 steals on the night, scored 44 points off turnovers in the fourth quarter. Tennessee's three-pointers started to fall. They made 6 of 9 from beyond the arc. Tennessee beats ETSU 85-49.
Diamond DeShields put up 31 points, 8 rebounds, 7 steals, and 5 assists. Mercedes Russell finished with a double-double, 10 rebounds and 13 points. Taya Cooper had a career-high 23 points. Coach Warlick and the players had a lot to say about the second half of the game and the outlook on the season ahead.
I thought it was a great second half for us. They had energy. They were together. It's probably the first time that I've seen this team have team chemistry.
You see what happens when we really put our best foot forward. We're able to turn the game around in a half, even in a quarter. The third quarter was awesome for us. So really, we just got to play with 100% effort 100% of the time. And then, I think we can do great things this year.
We've got to have that sense of urgency that we had in the third and the fourth quarter all the time. It was a good win for us. We're going to play hard. That's the foundation that this program has been built on. Playing hard, playing relentless. And that's the only way I know. If we play like we did tonight in the second, third and fourth quarter, look at our minutes. Everybody's going to get minutes. Because we're going to press. We're going to run. And when you do that, a lot of people are going to play.
Well, we're getting our confidence back, definitely. But I think we're coming out of the slump. Like I said, we have very capable shooters, and everybody's starting to hit.
Up next for UT is a game against Virginia Tech at home on Sunday at 2 p.m. That's all for this week's Lady Vol Report. I'll be back next week with more action on the Lady Vols.